Hi, I'm Troy Peterson with IGC Realty and Rental Management, and I want to share with you a very important step that you need to take on your rental properties before any tenant ever moves in. By taking this one very important step, you can eliminate most of the problems that you might have as a landlord. Now, I learned to take this very important step when managing my own portfolio of rental properties, and I apply it in my business every day for every one of the owners that I manage property for. What I'm talking about here is proper tenant screening. That's right, by doing proper tenant screening, you can eliminate most of your problems. See, not only will you find a tenant who's qualified and able to pay rent on time every month, but with proper screening, you'll also find people who are more responsible and they have respect for your property, which reduces your overall maintenance expense. All this can be handled with proper tenant screening. So I'm going to share with you the five key elements that I look for every time I screen a prospective tenant and before I allow them to move into any property that I either own or manage. Number one thing we look at is going to be income. A lot of landlords will make the mistake of renting to the first person who comes along, not checking to see if they can afford it. So I do recommend that whoever you're renting to has at least 3 times the monthly rent in income. You must verify that that's current income and not from a job that they might have quit last month. The number two thing you're going to look at is credit. Now, I'm not going to tell you that a particular credit score is necessary, although it is common sense to say that the higher the credit score, the more reliable the payer. But the things you do want to look at on a credit report are you're looking for any back debts that they owe. Do they owe any other property management company money? Do they have any judgments or collections because of unpaid rents? Do they owe any unpaid utility bills? Those are all big red flags and should really make you question before you let that person move in. The fourth thing you want to look at is an eviction background check. Now, with screening today, you can do an eviction check to see if that person has had an eviction filed on them anywhere in the U.S. for the last several years. You want to make sure that you had no eviction in the last 5 years. If you did, you might have to evict again. So that's another red flag. And the fifth thing that we look at is an address verification. By doing this address verification, you can find people that are a little more stable. They move less often. They don't have 10 addresses for the last 4 years. By doing this address verification, you not only know that they are where they say they are right now, but you can tell if there's somebody who's more stable, who's more likely to stay in your property and pay rent for a long term. By following these key 5 elements and doing proper tenant screening, you will eliminate a lot of problems with your rental property. So before you rent to anybody, make sure that you do this 5-point screening. Verify their income, do a credit check, look at their criminal background, verify their eviction history, and do an address verification. By following this 5-point plan to tenant screening, you will eliminate many of your problems and make your rental property even more profitable.